welcome you. If this is your first time, we are Rise and Pray. Lives depend on it. My own personal life depends on the heartbeat of this prayer line and its intercessors. We believe in the power of healing, deliverance, and spiritual breakthrough. And for those returning callers, our team lead, Lady Adams, posted on FB, we are looking for a new member to join our team to help coordinate FB Live. If you are interested, please, please inbox her. Let's go to the Word. Genesis 16, 1 through 6 in the New Living Translation. Genesis 16, 1 through 6 in the New Living Translation. Now Sarah, Abram's wife, had not been able to bear children for him, but she had an Egyptian servant named Hagar. So Sarai said to Abram, "The Lord has prevented me from having children. Go and sleep with my servant. Perhaps I can have children through her." And Abram agreed with Sarah's proposal. So Sarah, Abram's wife, took Hagar, the Egyptian servant, and gave her to Abram as a wife. This happened 10 years after Abram had settled in the land of Canaan. So Abram had sexual relations with Hagar, and she became pregnant. But when Hagar knew she was pregnant, she began to treat her mistress, Sarai, with contempt. Then Sarai said to Abram, "This is all your fault. I put my servant into your arms, but now that she's pregnant, she treats me with contempt. The Lord will show who's wrong, you or me." Abram replied, "Look, she is your servant, so deal with her as you see fit." Then Sarai treated Hagar so harshly that she finally ran away. Contempt. The act of despising. The act of viewing or considering and treating as mean, vile, and worthless. Disdain. Hatred for what is mean or deemed vile. This word is one of the strongest expression of a mean opinion which the language affords. The feeling that a person or a thing is beneath consideration, worthless, or deserving scorn. To show contempt is to disrespect, disregard, neglect, mistreat, or abuse. Contempt is the door to emotional, verbal, physical, or sexual abuse. Let's come into agreement today to pull out and pluck up the roots of abuse in the lives of ourselves or someone we know. Dear gracious and eternal Father, we just want to say thank you, Abba Father, for this day. It is a glorious day. We are in the land of the living, and we give your name glory, honor, and praise. You are the Lord. You are our kinsman redeemer. And today we want to recalibrate our relationship with you. We want to recalibrate our relationship with one another. We especially desire to recalibrate those ungodly soul ties on this morning. So today we are believing that you will set the captives free. We want to be vessels of honor and not dishonor. We want to show forth your glory on this day. We recognize our righteousness as filthy rags. So we plead the blood of Jesus on this morning over our minds, over our hearts, over our emotions, and over our thoughts, God. As our kinsman redeemer, we need you to avenge our wrongdoings on this day. So we plead the blood of Jesus, and we thank you for the forgiveness of our sins, God. It is so done, God, in the name of Jesus. Your Your word said there is no sin that is unforgivable unless it's blasphemy of the Holy Ghost. So we need you to forgive us on today. We repent on this day, Father God, for all we've done. We ask for an Abraham anointing, Father, on this morning, that we are saying to you, do not destroy the land. We are here serving you on this morning, seeking your face. You said, seek my face, and your face we seek. We are dust, and without you, we continue to always miss the mark, Father God. So again, we thank you, and we receive that you are the Lamb of God that came to redeem us on today, and we have been redeemed by the blood of the Lamb, and for that, we want to say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You are our refuge and our fortress, our God in whom we trust. Thank you for delivering us from the snare of the fowler and from the noise of pestilence. Thank you for covering us with your feathers, covering us with your wings. Thank you for guarding us with your truth, for it is a shield and a buckler. We are grateful on this morning for your promises. We say thank you, God, in the name of Jesus. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and that 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. So we say thank you that your hedge of protection is around us. We thank you even though the storms of life come to steal, kill, and destroy. We thank you that your wings are covering us, God, in the name of Jesus. We are thank you that you set your love upon us, God. We are grateful when you call upon us and you answer, God, in the name of Jesus. You answer our prayers. You answer our call, God. And we say thank you for that, God. We thank you that in a time of trouble, you would deliver us and honor us with long life. You satisfy us and show us how beautiful your salvation is. And we thank you, Lord, for that. We thank you for Psalms 91. We recognize you as the creator of the heavens and earth, God, on this morning. So we know that we're coming to you and you will hear us, God. God, on this day, we recognize that contempt can bring about abuse, God, in the name of Jesus. We're praying today for those homes that need a healing and deliverance from emotional, physical, sexual, or verbal abuse, God. On this day, God, in the name of Jesus, Father, contempt looks down at others, desires to be superior to those they want to control. Contempt is highly critical and judgmental. Contempt stirs up strife and contention in our homes, God. You gave us power to tread upon serpents and scorpions, and today we are binding up and loosing through the God-given authority of prayer, God. We take authority and dominion in the name of Jesus. You said where there is two or more, you shall be in the mix. So give us the strength and the power to confront the conflict and demolish the stronghold of abuse and contempt. We are checking our temperature on this morning, God. On today, we don't want to be lukewarm Christians and believers, God. We don't want to pretend and not confront the conflict, God. In the name of Jesus, we refuse on today to put our heads in the sand. So we begin by tearing down the stronghold of control on this morning. You're sounding the alarm and alerting us to the dangers of domestic abuse and sexual predators on this morning, God, and those that are full of anger and wrath, God. So deliver us from evil. We're determined today, God, to kill the spirit of anger before it kills us, God, in the name of Jesus. There's a strange and perverse giant in the land, and we are your intercessors, ready and willing to be that vessel you flow through, God. There's power in agreement, and we need you today to deal with the terroristic attack of abuse that has binded us mentally and emotionally. Loose the bounds on today, God, in the name of Jesus. Have your way, Holy Ghost. Have your way on today, Holy Spirit. There is an emotional terrorism in our home. There is emotional terrorism in our home. The constant rejection, we come against it in the name of Jesus. The passive aggressive behavior and mood swings, we come against it in the name of Jesus. The hidden agendas, the scheming and the lying, we come against it in the name of Jesus. The silence treatment in the name of Jesus. It's abusive to be silent. It's abusive with no words in the name of Jesus. The unfit parent, we come against that in the name of Jesus. We're praying that every parent be fit for the kingdom, God, in the name of Jesus. God, we pray for the one that has a partner who is emotionally unavailable in the name of Jesus. We pray for them right now, God. Jesus. We ask you, God, in the name of Jesus, to deal with the one that wants to dominate, God, in our homes, God, in the name of Jesus. We want to pray for those, God, that are dealing with someone belittling them, God, betraying them and deceiving them, God, in the name of Jesus. We want to pray for the one that's dealing with the insults and the ridicules in their homes, God. Pluck up and pluck out in the name of Jesus. God, we need you to deal with the root of the conflict, God, which is one of them is anger, God, in the name of Jesus, God. Proverbs 19:11 said, avoid angry outbursts, God. Proverbs 15:18 says, people with quick tempers cause trouble. God, your word says, don't make friends with an angry man. Pull out and pluck up the strife and contentions in our homes, God. We're coming in the power of agreement, God. We're pulling out and plucking up the root of contempt, God, in the name of Jesus. We're pulling out and plucking up the abuse that's happening all around us, God. We're pulling up and plucking out, God, in the name of Jesus. So help us, Holy Ghost, God. You said you gave us power and authority, God, to bind up things in heaven and loose things on earth, God. So we're binding it up, God, on this earth, God, in the name of Jesus. We're binding it up. We're binding up the constant bickering and fighting, God. We're binding up the disrespect in our homes, God, in the name of Jesus. Ecclesiastes 6:9 says, do not be hasty to be angry. Be quick to listen and slow to speak is what your word says. So we ask you in the name of Jesus to pull out and pluck up anger in the name of Jesus, God. Oh, God, we're dealing with the root of fear. Fear has torment. The word, the dictionary, the term, the definition to be tormented is to cause severe physical or mental suffering. God, so pull out and pluck up that thing that's tormenting us today, God. Oh, God, we pray for the abused, God, in the name of Jesus. We pray right now, Father God, that you give them an exit plan, those that are dealing with physical abuse, God, sexual abuse, God, in the name of Jesus. We pray right now, Father God, for those that are being emotionally abused in their homes. They're prisoner. Their emotions are being belittled. Their emotions are being attacked, God, in the name of Jesus. We pray today for the predator, God, in the name of Jesus. We thank you, God, that you are a forgiving God, and we're asking you to set them free, God. Set the captives free on today. Rebuke that nasty, lustful demon, God, that tries to attack our children, God, in the name of Jesus. So we thank you today, God. We thank you today that you're setting the predator free. We thank you today that you're setting the abuser, the one that's been abused, free, God, in the name of Jesus, God. We pray for those that have been victims since they were children, God. In the name of Jesus, there's nothing more ugly than being abused as a young child, God. And thank you, God, that I know, God, I know, Father God, that abuse sometimes follow you from one relationship to the next, God. So I thank you for binding up that spirit of abuse. We say no to abuse. We say we love ourselves enough, God, to walk away, God. In the name of Jesus, God, we thank you that we are the apple of your eye, God, that you created us and you formed us in our mother's womb, God. I thank you on today, God. Oh, God, I thank you that you're delivering the homes now, the strife and contention, the anger and the fear, God, the tormented souls, God. In the name of Jesus, God, break every yoke on today, God. We're believing that you're working a miracle, God, because we're in the power of agreement, God, in the name of Jesus. God, we thank you that we are set free by the blood of the Lamb. We today counter attack abuse, and we decree and declare daily in Exodus 19:5, I am God's treasured possession. He will cause everything to work together for me because he loves me with an everlasting love. I release myself from being ensnared by unforgiveness and receive divine empowerment to walk away from the abuse and take control over my destiny. Hallelujah. I decree and declare that with God, all things are possible. And today, according to Philippians 3:13, I forget those things that are behind and reach forth unto those things that are before. Heal me of all the hurt and pain. Thou art my hiding place. Thou shalt preserve me from trouble. Thou shalt compass me about with songs of deliverance. Contempt opens the door to abuse. Check your temperature on today. It's in Jesus' name that we pray. Amen and amen. Have a blessed day.